So what I'm going to do is going to perform the CPU Z stress test. So it's only going to impact on the CPU. So I'm going to do on and off, on and off, and I'm going to push these to near the motherboard and where the CPU is. And so at this time, I have not performed the stress test, and you probably just hear some of the fan noise. Now I'm going to hit the stress on CPU. And then off. On again. Off. And on again. And off.